An important meeting for the Woonsocket School Committee. Tonight they're trying to get the school budget in order after Mayor Susan Menard announced plans to withhold $5 million in funding. Menard said she'd withhold the cash until the budget was balanced. School says it won't be able to pay teachers on Friday with it.